imagine me there with a dead blank stare. I was trying to worry, but it's still like, I don't care.
Old man, who and is that?
It's a ghost.
I don't need to see. I don't need to hear. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want you near.
These cloaks are our legacy, not yours. And the Rinnegan is something awakened by Nagato, a shinobi of the Hidden Rain Village. Again, it doesn't belong to you. His eyes belong to this nation. They are this village's treasure!
You're mistaken on 2 points. Since you're about to die, I shall enlighten you. I encouraged and pushed Yahiko to form the Akatsuki. And I was the one who gave Nagato the Rinnegan. Perhaps it would be more correct for me to ask for it back. But never mind. In my opinion, you're just an ignorant little girl who knows nothing.
If the world were going to come to an end tomorrow, who would you like to spend your last day with?
Give me a break. Like, that's really gonna happen.
It's a hypothetical. Just suppose the moon began to fall.
You know, if the moon does fall, I'll protect you, Sakura.
No thanks. I certainly don't need you to protect me, Naruto.
Naruto! Hurry! Please! Naruto!
Didn't you say you wouldn't let any of your comrades die?
Naruto!
You said, I'll never let my comrades die. Those were your words. Now, look around you and try to say them again.
I said, try to say those words again!
This is reality. Naruto, what is there here for you in this reality? Your mother and father are gone. Your master, Jiraiya, too. And if you keep standing against us, you'll continue to lose your friends one by one.
Why are you laughing?
Who? Oh, what is that?
What is this? Who the devil are you? You're no longer human. You're a demon!
demon is as real as yours is. From my birth, my upbringing was not what most people would consider a happy one. To ensure that I became the strongest of shinobi, my father had cast his ninjutsu on me, infusing my unborn self with a sand spirit. I destroyed the life of a woman who gave birth to me. I was born a monster. I killed many would-be assassins, and it was while I was doing it that the truth was made clear to me. I live solely for myself. I love only myself. As it was the death of my mother that first gave me life, now it is the death of others that sustains me, that makes me almost happy to be alive. And there's no end to it. As long as there are still people to kill in this great, wide, crowded world, I will never disappear.
Feel pain. Accept pain. And no pain.
He's still planning something.
Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace.
And now, this world shall know pain. Almighty Puss. What I want is to create peace and bring about justice.
Create peace? Justice? Are you kidding? Give me a break! You killed my master! And my sensei! Hurt my friends! Destroyed my village! After all of the horrible things that you've done, don't you dare talk about peace and justice!
But know this, my pain is still far greater than yours!
Drop the location, I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me, nigga. Boom! I'm really like that. And your best work is a life pack. Nigga, Prince outlive my jack. Nigga, boom! For all your dogs getting buried, that's okay with all these nines. You gon' see Pet Cemetery.
You dance well. You there, female medical ninja. You have it. His blood runs through your veins, doesn't it?
And what if it does?
So even if you are his descendant, what do you really have to offer? Just what can you hope to do in this battle? You cannot use wood style. Your medical ninjutsu doesn't even come close to his. And most of all, you're merely a weak woman.
Why did you hold back against us?
What adult would go full force when fighting mere children? Do not misunderstand it. This is not power of your creation!
There he is now.
give Sasuke back! You give him back!
Sasuke came to us of his own accord. You can't dwell on the past like this. It's unbecoming of a man.
If you really want to know about Sasuke, then I'm afraid you're just going to have to force it out of me. If you think you're up to it.
And I really can't forgive you! I want to kill you so badly I can't stop shaking!
Talking back to Sakura or making her mad ever again! She'll destroy me!
Ah, what monster strength. It might even be greater than Tsuna's.
Thanks, Sasuke.
Hello? I'm here too, you know that? Right, Sakura?
Look, don't drag us down, Naruto.
That's right. Keep complaining and I'll just grab the Hokage seat for myself.
What? Not you too, Sakura!
We'll fight with our backs together.
Lady Tsunade, it looks like I've finally caught up to the two of them.
You wanted to see how I would actually feel, and I really can't forgive you! I want to kill you so badly I can't stop shaking!
If anyone who criticizes my way of life were to come forward, I'd turn around and kill every single one of their loved ones. So that they too could grasp what it's like.
Don't tell me. The fourth tail's emerged.
The fourth tail?
For someone to be subjected to that much chakra and still be... How is he still able to move? The chakra that's leaking out seeks stability. It's trying to assume the complete form of the nine tails. This is not the same chakra as before. It's more intense. Far more malevolent.
Wait, hold on! You said that you talked to me after the mission was complete!
I did, but I didn't mean right now. We'll meet again one day, I'm sure that we will.
No, listen! I need to talk to you about something really important, and unless I tell you right now, I may never be able to!
I know the day will come.